Do have some breaking news now that we're following here on the Cron 4 newsroom when it comes to the Caldor Fire. The El Dorado Sheriff's Office is now extending the evacuation orders and warnings in South Lake Tahoe. Here's what we understand right now, that the entire desolate wilderness is now on an evacuation order, and the entire Lake Tahoe Basin is on an evacuation warning. We can see here on the map where the areas are that we're talking about right now. So the remaining area of the Lake Tahoe Basin from Alpine El Dorado County line north along the California-Nevada state line all the way to Lake Tahoe, that's part of the evacuation warning, and also parts of Alpine County, that's Highway 88 at Forestdale. All those areas are now part of this evacuation warning. The Caldor Fire has grown overnight and through the past couple hours. And so the areas that you're seeing here, that's where they are now telling people to be prepared to leave at a moment's notice.
Just moments ago, we were showing you some of the efforts. One of our reporters there, Rowena Shaddix, was talking with fire crews there on the scene. I think we were saying that it was about 10 miles. Some of those flames headed east on Highway 50, just 10 miles away from entering into the town of Myers and into some other areas along South Lake Tahoe. And obviously this is a scenario that no one wanted to see, but obviously something that has been looming for the last few days as those flames from the Caldor Fire continue to just creep closer and closer over to the South Lake Tahoe area and to the Lake Tahoe Basin.
And in Alpine County, it's important to note that the evacuation order does include the Kirkwood Ski Resort and Caples Lake. Again, that's the evacuation order in Alpine County, which is Highway 89 south from Luther Pass Road to Pickett's Junction, which is Highway 88. Then west on Highway 88 to Kirkwood. So south includes Kirkwood Ski Resort and Caples Lake. In El Dorado County, it's the desolate wilderness from the Watershed Ridge all the way towards the El Dorado Placer County line. We're going to get more information on this breaking news. We'll have all that for you coming up on Cron 4 News at 10.